not to leave their homes after dark, and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals.
And keep shooting!
Thank you.